7-10 matchup here in Kansas City. Wisconsin taking on Vermont.
Their NCAA tournament drought is now over. Now it's time to go shopping for a pair of dancing shoes. The Badger women's basketball team earned a 7th seed and will take on number 10 Vermont Sunday morning in South Bend, Indiana. If they win, most likely 2nd seeded Notre Dame awaits. But that's a worry for another day. Tonight, it's both jubilation and anticipation of the program's first NCAA tournament game since 2002.
We've made steady progress. You know, we've been in the WNIT, and it's nice not to have to wait till this show's over for 2 hours till they announce the WNIT. The postseason play is important, but this is the big dance, and we're excited to go dancing.
I think we all had a pretty good idea that we were going to make it, but at the same time, you know, nothing's ever concrete. So, I mean, I know myself, I was a little nervous. We're really excited now to actually kind of, you know our fate and start preparing for another team, actually. It's a fun day.